Well, not a lot was asked from Zach McMath tonight. Another clean sheet, eighth on the season. But had it not been for John Polskamp in that first half, three or four really big saves and kept Sporting Kansas City in the mix without conceding in that first 45. Second half, he was hung out to dry by the defensive lapse and marking, but I thought he played. Not too often can you say a goalkeeper let in three goals, but he played really, really well.